Robert Kelly.
In putting the team together for Project Wide Awake, I've located a very promising young scientist named Bolivar Trask. His graduate studies
yield... I'm gonna rip you up.
School's in, Bob.
Unlocked. Darling, what am I looking at?
Let me patch into security cameras and find out. It's hard to tell. Let me check out the database. Oh my god. They did it. They built it.
What did they build?
A weapon designed to detect and terminate mutants. This is the Mark One Sentinel.
It's big. I'll give him that.
Don't you see, Logan? Once they build an army of these, it's going to be the end of all race.
Hold them in your car!
Several test subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I have tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore. Several test subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I've tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore.
Thank you.
Omega-level test subject woke up during experimentation today. 23 close friends and colleagues died in the radiation blast. I personally terminated the Affinity Mutant. We cannot allow this to ever happen again.
some very deep soul searching, I find I must agree with Kelly. Mutants will never be able to coexist with humans. They are prideful and violent. They see themselves as the next step in evolution. It's only logical that once their numbers are large enough, they'll exterminate us. Therefore, I say we strike first and make sure not one of them is left alive.
I know I can trust you, darling.
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Sarah found Nord.
And Darkholm?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
Logan, she's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter. To take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Last emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner, sending the coordinates.